A story that gripped the world. From the first signs of hope to the enduring belief that they would be freed. The BBC was there every step of the way, on TV, on radio, and online, charting the day-to-day progress, the personal stories, and the heroic determination.